Do-it-yourself guide.
Filter cleaning for split air conditioners.
Thinking of times when your air conditioner gets clogged with dust and you don't have access to professional help to clean it? Don't worry. Turns out you can clean your air conditioner yourself. A clogged air filter reduces cooling efficiency, and hence cleaning the filter once every 2 weeks is recommended. Secure your ladder and wear required protective equipment before you start the process.
Make sure that the air conditioner is switched off and unplugged.
Lift the indoor unit panel gently up to an angle until it stops with a clicking sound. Gently push the air filter up and lift it slightly to take it out from the filter holder, then pull it downwards. Remove the air filter from the indoor unit. Clean the filter with water and mild detergent. Dry the filters in sunlight. Insert the upper portion of the air filter back into the unit while taking care that the left and right edges line up correctly. Place the filter and secure it in the locked position. Close the front panel gently.
Plug in power and switch on the air conditioner.
Now simply enjoy the freshness of a clean air conditioner.